Hey folks, it's Aardwolf. I just thought I would give you a quick channel update since I'm like semi-offline still right now. This video is going to go up on Friday, so you'll get an update as to what's going on. I am going to release two unboxing videos this week, and we'll get two unboxing videos out next week. And after next week, I would like to resume the production of live-streamed game content. And we'll see exactly how that works out schedule-wise. The move is complete. Obviously, I'm still kind of hustling. I'm even out of breath right now, a little bit, sitting around right now. And this is my relaxation mode. I'm still doing a fair amount of hustling, trying to get stuff arranged the way I would like it to be arranged in the new place. There'll be pictures and stuff at that point, whenever that actually occurs. The computer setup, including a couple of enhancements that I'll mention now, that when we do resume our live streaming of Vassal Play, we will be doing it in, well, assuming everything works out when I actually start testing it, right? But I've finished setting it up. We'll be doing that in 4K. So those of you with large format monitors, 4K monitors, or who are watching it on a TV will definitely notice the difference. I noticed the difference just firing it up for the testing that I've done so far. I am a bit concerned about what it will do to bandwidth, but we'll see. That is an addressable obstacle if it comes up. So that's happening. We're going to pay a visit. This was kind of planned, but I wasn't sure what the exact timetable was, so I'm only mentioning it now. We're going to drive out to Colorado to visit a friend of ours, wargaming friend, with an ill family member. There's a time constraint on this, so we kind of have to do it now. So we're going to do that this week. I will already be on the road by the time you watch this video. So that is the reason why there's a little bit of an additional delay in terms of video production. But I have plenty of unboxing stuff, and I'll be home by the middle of next week to start working in earnest on producing actual new content. One unboxing video that you will see in the second week of this was actually filmed at the new place. It's a buddy unboxing of SPI's Battle for Germany. So if you're watching this when it's a new video, we'll be doing that next week. We also have a giveaway in progress. We have three big giveaways, in fact, and there's been an enormous response to that. Actually, I'm not going to try to handle the actual mechanics of the giveaway until after we're back, so that is going to be the top priority upon my return next week. So what we will probably see is a formal giveaway announcement in the second week after that, roughly. I'm having to do math on the fly now, and it's not what this video is about. So after next Friday is when you will see the announcement. Probably that following Monday is my guess. Monday or Tuesday is when I'm going to shoot to have that announcement done, and then we will try to get the contacts made that week and get the games out to people. I would like to thank everybody for really participating in that giveaway. It's a big deal. It's a big deal to hit 3,000 subscribers. Views are doing great. The channel's doing really well. I'm hoping that now I will have, once everything gets settled here anyway, I'm hoping that now I will have the opportunity to get to focus more on it. I think that's something that's not going to go away. So again, thanks to everyone for subscribing, for watching the videos, for being Patreon patrons if you are. That's helped a great deal. And stay tuned. We'll be back soon.